Lieutenant General Thomas Bergeson, the 7th Air Force Commander, presented the Airman's Medal to Senior Airman Dylan Barringer, a Tactical Air Control Party apprentice currently deployed to Camp Red Cloud, Korea. Senior Airman Barringer helped clear a pilot from a crashed MH-60, climbed into the aircraft to confirm there was no one left inside, and then assisted in medevac procedures for the wounded.